wrestlers at the University of Nebraska, Omaha may not be down and out just yet.
The coach says his team has an invitation to join the Western Wrestling Conference, but only if the team can convince Regents to keep the program.
Only KTV News Watch 7's Stephen Henneberry was there today as the team tried to rally support.
A team meeting for wrestlers who feel more like a family. A family that knows they could lose it all.
We were a very close team as it was, and, you know, I didn't think we'd get any closer, but, you know, we're definitely that much more closer.
UNO's move to the Summit League would leave the wrestlers and football players out. But wrestling coach Mike Denny says don't count his team out yet.
We do it the right way, something to expect the miracle. Man can't curse what God blesses. So just you keep thinking about that. And I know some of you are going, geez, what's going to happen? This has a huge impact. Okay? Certainly, I understand that. Hang together here.
If that miracle happens and wrestling is somehow saved here at UNO, Coach Mike Denny tells me the Mavs do have a place to go. They have an invitation from the Western Wrestling Conference, a conference that already includes two Summit League schools as wrestling members.
That would make 4-4, you know, 4 in the East, 4 in the West. They'd have 8, now they only have 7, so it would work out.
So now, the team's trying to rally as much support as they can, hoping they can somehow escape a conference chokehold.
Anything to get our word out. I mean, we're wearing our jackets, our shirts, anything to just show that we're still here and we're still going to keep fighting.
At UNO, Steve Henneberry, KETV, News Watch 7.